Hi, this is Soumyangi Yadav and today I'm at Bengaluru's Freedom Park where students and activists are protesting against the most recent case of suicide at the PES University. To recall, at the university there have been 4 student suicides so far and now the protesters are demanding policy level changes to ensure the safety of their students. Let us listen to protesters themselves about what they have to say.
We have come here together to protest against PES University, an erstwhile reputed University of Karnataka of Bangalore, who has now been in the subject of this conversation where 4 student suicides have happened in the past 10 months. Our demands today are that we want the government to launch an official inquiry into what's going on in PES. We want the government to make a special investigation team again to investigate what's going on at PES, to investigate the 4 student suicides that have happened that in such a short span of 9 to 10 months. So we want the government to investigate that with a special investigation team. For that, we are going to be meeting our Deputy Chief Minister, Mr. DK Shivkumar, as well, to submit a memorandum to him. So our second demand is that we want to make sure that Dr. M.C. Sudhakar, who is our Higher Education Minister of Karnataka, amends this Karnataka Education Act of 1983 and makes it criminal for a higher education authority, any person in a position of power at a higher education institution in Karnataka to harass a student. So we want the harassment of students by education authorities in higher education institutions to be criminalized, exactly like ragging.
I lost my son Aditi Prabhu to suicide at the PES University last year in July. And after that, 3 more students have died due to suicide at the previous university. So what exactly is going on there that makes these students to jump off from the building? And after our son's death, we have met all the ministers in the Karnataka government. We have appealed to everyone. We have conducted protests. We have held event to investigate the university. But nothing was done. And nothing was done from the side of university also. The Karnataka government appointed a committee to investigate, but this consisted of professors from Niman and the Bangalore University. But unfortunately, the report that they gave, from what we read, was laughable. They didn't concentrate on the university at all. Rather, they concentrated on the examination pressure of the students commit suicide. In our son's case, 3 professors of the university were booked. Charge sheeted by the police for abetment to suicide. And these professors are still working in the college. They're roaming among the students and conducting classes. Please help. We don't want to lose any more students. What we have suffered as parents, we don't want any more parents to go through what we went through.
Karnataka state government has scrapped the national education policy and they want to bring in their own state education policy, which is under draft. I sincerely request the education minister to have student safety as one of the prime item in this particular policy. So with this, I think we should be able to address student safety in all universities across Karnataka state.
That is all from me, Soumyangi Yadav, and our camera person, Nagraj Gadikal. Do like and share this video and stay safe.